NYSC remains only indelible legacy, the military security institution. Since its establishment to date, 5 years and counting, NYSC's team has made very laudable achievements across the area. When you talk about building the bridges of national unity, NYSC is there, integration, integration, reaching out where ordinarily people wouldn't want to be and go. Some members have been there and they have made very positive impacts. So NYSC scheme in the past 45 years has been a very wonderful experience, and I'm sure Nigerians are very, very grateful about this scheme.
Okay, sir. I just want to know how it has been coping with different characters of young core members who are sent to the various states, and most especially the state which you are, Ebonyi State, to be precise. How it has been coping with the different characters and behaviors you get to meet every year.
Well, core members as youths will always have areas of understanding, perception of life. You know, like we say, what the school graduates becomes raw materials that NYSC needs to find. So based on the training we give them from the orientation camp, we mold their character to appreciate the larger society and then inculcate in them the spirit of discipline. Self-reliance has been the greatest achievement which NYSC has impacted on community. Because without discipline, no society can confidently exist.
Okay, thank you very much, sir. Finally, before I finally let you go, I want you to please let us know your position in this wonderful scheme in Ebonyi State Chapter.
I am an assistant chief public relations officer with NYSC Ebonyi State.
Okay.
Work in the image making department of the unit.
Okay, and your name, sir?
My name is Mr. Christian.
Okay, thank you so much for having us. God bless you. Have a wonderful day.
You're welcome.